The city of Hereford says there is a confirmed case of COVID-19 in Deathsmith County. That is the third confirmed case in our area. That is breaking news tonight, just coming into the newsroom. That confirmed case is according to the city's Facebook page. They say the Texas Department of State Health Services notified local officials of the case. No further information is available at this time.